I built the perfect starter house in hardcore Minecraft. Or at least I think. It's not too big and it's not too small. It has a nice wheat farm off to the side, a bunch of custom trees. It has plenty of furnaces and even a blast furnace. And also some smokers. Down in the basement, we have a full-blown storage room that can fit plenty of items for your starting days on hardcore. Oh, and with a map. And that's why...